What is this? Wrath at ringside.
He's putting a chain on
his foot.
That's Mortis, actually. Wrath's tag team partner applying the chain to his boot. We've seen him use that move in the past in tag team matches.
That is Mortis. You're right. I didn't even notice that he had come to the ring. And now they've got Hugh Morris turned around.
Uh-oh. That backfired.
He kicked the wrong man. He kicked Wrath in the head. Hugh Morris, a shoulder block. He may get a chance to avenge some losses here.
Don't take too long.
Pointing to the crowd like he's headed up for that moonsault off the top. Vandenberg interferes, however.
He slaps Vandenberg down. He may be right, Larry. He may have taken too long, but maybe not. No luck. Oh. He connected on Wrath. I don't think he's going to get up. 1, 2, 3.
Severe communication problems on the part of Mortis, Wrath, and James Vandenberg lead to the victory for Hugh Morris on Nitro.